Hey, big boy. I mean, nice try, but unfortunately for you, I feel the intense need to try out my new attacks, and you're right there, so. Damage. Thank you, Shadow, for the resubscribe. That's not doing a lot of damage. Is it magic based? Oh, well, it's not the win button I thought it was gonna be. How you doing today? What's up with that? Get him, boys. I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, how do we get back into this temple? It's ass backwards, I remember. Ah, the eggs. Oh, the gold gang. What does that mean? Use the wrong attack on it, and you won't get Zenny. Fuck you talking about? What? Oh no, they're turning us into eggs. Oh god, Skias is an egg. Okay. What do you mean we won't be able to get the Zenny from it? Well, now I'm worried. Oh well. Oh no, not the egg attack. Haha! Did we get the Zenny from them? I guess we did. I don't know. Is my dog no longer an egg? Okay, it looks like my dog is no longer an egg. That's good. How did I get into the temple last time? Oh, right here. Ah, it's gonna be too much. There we go. All right, Skias, get in there. Hey. Good job. Aha. There we are. Whatever's in this temple better be worth it. Fucking Yikesburg. I'm sorry. Oh no, the egg army. Fire.
Otashidai.
It's time to control the elements, gentlemen. Time to boil these eggs. Oh no, my dog is an egg again. Shit. What? Ugh. Oh, right, I forgot to heal him. It'll be fine.
Shoot.
See? He fights better when he's hurt. It's okay. Hello, sir. We only have one. What the fuck does that mean? One chance, huh? Okay. I'll take that challenge. I assume that means you're telling me to throw my hardest possible shit against it. Which, I can oblige that. Count. Okay, now what? See what happens. Now everyone attack and see what happens. Okay. I don't know if guarding procked him to rot to put his defense down, or if that was just incidental. In any case, I hope to never fight that man again. That was ridiculous. Also, Cray's out of energy already because I didn't prioritize energy for him. I prioritized him learning how to hit things harder. That one's on me. So in the interest of transparency, I was in this room already in the last stream, and you guys just didn't see it. Oh, what the hell? This is new. Huh. Oh, I'm gonna keep, damn it. Ah, these fucking guys. Have I learned Risky Blow yet? Hey, change colors all you want. I'm gonna get you. I read the TLDR and I was going to... Sorry, I just got an alert from YouTube. I read the TLDR, but I was gonna still watch the VOD. It's good for like 60 days, right? Or do I have to hurry up and watch it? You have it highlighted perfect. Yeah, I was gonna watch it. How dare you use that effectively? Tight. Cray, don't die, please. Son of a bitch. Is. Okay. How about this? How about we try this again? Joke's on you, I barely have defense. Thought. there an inn somewhere? Did I connect to an inn on this side? Oh! Yes, I know this place. This is the capital. Am I going the right way on accident? We have war again? Uh-huh. Yep, this is the town with a giant ass cannon in it. Not much to really do here, is there? Just look at the giant cannon. Ah, cool. Flat protects us against status changing attacks. Are you kidding me? That's awesome. Let me get some of those. So I'd like to be protected against status-changing attacks in case that ends up being the main villain's primary method of trying to fuck us over. Status-changing attacks. No, I don't need 8. I just need 5. Yeah, do you have one of these already? Is that why it's showing you as nothing? Hold on. Divine Helm, Buckler, Titan's Boots, Life Sandals, Cupid's Lyre, Soul Ring. Yeah. It's like 100%? They can't be 100%. Hold on, time out. Enjoy the sitar music for a second. Light bangle. Can you get life sandals here too? No. Oh, not 14. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sell. Wait, I had a light bangle in here. Is that what I just bought? Ah, son of a bitch. Increases the chance of performing a combo hit, so it's not perfect? That's news to me. Shit. Thank you. keep the rest of that in case this doesn't work out. Is there an inn? Where it came from or why it attacked us, but I got out of there while I still could. Cool, inn? Someplace to stay, maybe. They say the army set up a defensive position just outside the capital. What could they even do against something powerful enough to destroy a city? I don't know, but inn? Place to stay, rest, food, maybe. I'm not even gonna be greedy and like demand food at this point. Fine, maybe Quan So will have a place, something for us. I think I've been to Quan So already. I'm not done exploring the ruins yet. Hello. I don't have a space for this many people. I got nowhere to go. My house, everything's been destroyed. Oh well. Looks like that's the next destination, but I still need to rest. I need to continue exploring the ruins. Would you like to save? No. Screw, thanks. Thanks, kid. Hey, isn't there like supposed to be another dragon somewhere around here? There was a hint. I can't remember the hint. All the dragons have hints attached to them. Maybe I'll go back and watch the dragon episode at some point to figure out where I'm going for that. Okay, I'm not playing around. We're just gonna Giga Flare these sons of bitches now and get it over with. Yes, that one is made of fire, isn't it? Royal Mach Break, go! Miss! Shit. Just for that, I'm gonna clip you. I ain't gonna save you. Look, I'm not gonna lie, most of these abilities are kinda lower tier. That's a lot of time. God End Final Magnum! Ha! Got him. Really should have, I should have put Monopolize on Ryu just so we could start power leveling him like a motherfucker. Why? Because I'd find it funny. That's about it. I don't know what the point of that was, but okay. There has to be something here that makes what I went through with the dice. Because I didn't have to do this dungeon. I could have walked right past it. Second verse, same as the first, ladies. Yeah, hit him with the charm. Fuck it. Hadama! He turned red. That bastard. I didn't know they could turn mid-blow. Uh-oh. You keep trying that. I mean, I commend you for continuing to try to hit me with a risky blow, but... Strike. No. I said, didn't I give Ryu the tiger strike? Sure gave him the tiger fist. Oh, he's hitting everyone, that's right. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. I hope. Yeah, kind of. Be merciful. Ow! That wasn't mercy. Crank it in there with the triple blow. Oh. Aha. What grand secrets could be in here? Besides... Ooh, four swallow eyes? Oh, my friend. Yeah, if it's tied to power and agility. We're gonna make Ryu the fastest gun in the West. I will say, the desire to replay this game. Do risky blow. Okay, I can learn risky blow. It's just a matter of baiting it out of them. The desire to play this game and optimize is high. Is high. Because now I know that Urshan is just going to be casually dropping level 3 spells in the end game. So I want to capitalize on that. I want that risky blow. I'm not even gonna use it, I just want it. Oh, is he gonna not have... He's gonna fucking hit us with Spirit Blast now, isn't he? Okay, fun's over. Idea, but it worked really well the last time. He's ripe for the picking. Ripe meat on the bone. Let's go. Haha. Ow. Get him, Nina. Uh-oh. Urshan coming in clutch again. Can always rely on good old Urshan. He'll always buy a ticket for the meat raffle.